First time jumping in off our own boat in the Bahamas.